Good morning, gamers! Welcome to the Legend of Korra. Playing this on the PlayStation 5 via backwards compatibility. A lot of you don't even know this game exists. I love this game. I played this game back when it first came out, and I want to go back on memory lane a little bit to play some of the older games that I loved growing up. I wasn't that young when this came out, but it was something that I really loved. I felt like the developers of this put a lot of energy into it, and I wanted to just get the most out of it. So why are we playing this? I thought... Bryce, I thought you played Minecraft and other PS5 stuff. Here's the thing. Shut up. I can play whatever I want. And you're gonna watch. So, even though this was a well-made game, this game got a lot of criticism for poor controls and other things. I remember when I played it, I was playing it on normal difficulty, and it was hard as F. It was really hard. So, for this playthrough, I'm going to play it on its hardest setting. Why am I going to do this to myself? I don't know. I think I want to platinum the game. Maybe. I don't know if I'm going to do that, but I know this will be fun. Actually, this might be ridiculously challenging. This might make me scream a lot. So we'll just see. We'll see how hard it is. I'm really looking forward to this. Let's just hop into it. All right, new game. I had to complete normal mode. Wait, I've played this before. I played this before, so shouldn't have unlocked it? Okay, hold on. Let me... Maybe it doesn't have my old save file. Okay, I got it. I had to pull up a save on my old PS4 and put on the PS5. So now I could do a new game. Now I could do it on extreme difficulty. Deep meditation required. Oh no. Only true avatars need apply. Oh no. Yes. Fire. Air. Water sheep.
Only the avatar can master all four elements and bring balance to the world.
I'm so excited. Loading. Look at this. This is all custom animations. Fight. Okay. Aya water. Ooh. So, there is an interesting story about this game. This game was only released digitally. And this was one of the very few games, holy moly. My butt's getting kicked. Oh my god. This isn't even the tutorial. Did I die? No, okay.
Only the avatar can master all four elements and bring balance to the world.
Ha 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 ha. No. This is so hard. Stop it. Oh my god. What even? Seriously. Oh no. Oh no.
It's pro vending night once again in the semifinals of our special
tournament. Okay. So this game was only released digitally, and a tragic thing happened on PlayStation with some of their digital games. This only happened to two games. Sometimes there are digital games that are taken off of the PlayStation store and are not allowed to be downloaded again. And it doesn't happen super often, but this is why having physical media is so important. Because to the games and things that don't have physical copies, then they're lost forever. So knock back your opponents. Okay. Alright, how do I R2 to dodge? Okay, there we go. Nope. So, oh gosh, this is gonna be so challenging. No! Bad. I want to get him out. No, no. Oh, no, 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 no. If I get him out. No. Oh, my God. F. So. So there are only a couple games that have gotten deleted off of the PlayStation Store and never come back. We're not even going to talk about Cyberpunk. But the biggest one was PT. And everyone knows that if you want to play PT, you would have had to get it originally and had the license to you on your PlayStation and not have deleted it. And if you have deleted it, then there's no way to get it back onto your console. You're just effed forever. So, it's really sad. Because it could be gone forever. And only one other game that has ever happened to. I don't know why exactly. I think the company went out of business. I don't know. But it was this game. It was this game. So, there we go. Nice! What? Wait, what, advanced? I want to get one of them in the water. No. All right, okay, I did it. Nope, stop, 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 stop. No! No! Oh, I almost got him in. F. It's okay, it's okay. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Come on. No, stop it. So the only way that you can actually play this game, unfortunately, is if you bought it when it was released. And there's no other way for you to own it. Darn it. So, how am I playing this on a PlayStation 5 then? Well, you can download any previous L3 to lock on. Okay. Darn it. No. So if you have a game on PlayStation 4, you could bring it to PlayStation 5 via Ethernet. You could do this to PT as well. However, this was so annoying. I think it was Konami made Sony update the PlayStation system software so that it physically prohibits you from bringing PT to the PS5. And on day one, I literally bought it on day one, and I believe I include it in my unboxing of the PlayStation 5 video. Come on. There we go. No. Ah. So luckily, you can bring Legend of Korra to the PlayStation 5 if you do own it on your PSN, on your PS4. So that is how we're playing it today. So I really wish you guys could play this if you wanted to, but the only way you can is if you bought it before. So that's why I'm playing this game, just because it's another thing that it's impossible to enjoy unless you have it. It's not something you can just get. So I hope you guys enjoy this playthrough, because this is going to be incredibly challenging, and I'm gonna lose my mind by how hard this game is. Come on. Okay. 12 seconds remain. I'm not gonna be able to do it. This is gonna be a long let's play. But I hope you guys liked The Legend of Korra, because this was such a good show. And I really think they put a lot of good stuff into this game. Alright, now that I'm done explaining The Legend of Korra, now I can focus on this fight. I don't think so, boy. No. Don't hit me, boy. F. Oh no, the fire parents lost their zone. Come on. Go back a zone. Stop, no. No. Counter guard L2. Oh, that's important. No. All right. It requires meditation. I have to be the avatar.
Let's give this another shot,
shall we? All right, so L2 to block, R2 to dodge. Okay. I feel like I'd rather just dodge.
Harder.
No. No, I blocked it. My health is not good. Alright, so blocking is important. Learn that. No. Wouldn't it be better if I just blocked instead of dodged? I guess not. Alright, my goal is to get him out. Okay, good. Okay, yes. Okay. We're making progress. Alright, so I think the best strategy is to get them each out. No! Okay, we're getting it. Blocking and attacking is better than trying to dodge. And focusing on one person is gonna make it easier. I think. Round three. It's the final round, and we need to fight for all the balls. No. Darn it. Okay, I gotta focus on one person in particular. Darn it! Ah! I almost got that person off. Alright, we're starting to get it, Okay. We landed where it was before. I know this game is like made supposed to be against me. That's okay. But I feel like I'm gonna get carpal tunnel syndrome from playing this. Seriously. It's so intense. Whoa! Patience, my friends. Patience. Okay, so one got out. All right. Knockout.
No, I can't believe it.
We're gonna win soon. We're gonna get some trophies today, boys.
Another shot.
Okay.
Round three. It's the final round, and we beat the fight for all the
No! Ah! Ah! Okay, I'm fine. I'm not paying attention. Guys, I'm getting better. How did that happen? There we go. It doesn't make sense how those other players can advance. When I advance, like if I knock them back, I should be allowed to advance and then they stay in their spot. Okay.
No, I can't believe it.
It's okay.
This isn't over yet.
It isn't over yet.
Round three.
It's gonna be okay. Come on, get off the ring. No. That's how I'm gonna win. I need to get someone off of... I need to knock somebody off in the first part. I'm gonna shoot for that person in the middle. Try to get them off. Just be patient. Block their things. But darn it. That didn't really make sense, but okay. So maybe I should block just the water attacks? That's what I'm trying to do. Okay, I did it. Darn it, but she advanced. Okay, I get it now. I get it now. I gotta pick one person to just totally destroy. Dodge all their other attacks so they won't advance. Got it.
Time to get serious.
Let's do water. I'm gonna try to get the water person off first, because it's kind of hard to see their crap. Got him locked on. I'm getting it. I'm getting it. I need to knock you off. Wait, I got the fire person off? Oh, that person blocked. Is it? It's okay. Now I have full health. We did it, boys. 22 seconds to spare. Heck yeah. Special bonus. I don't know what that was, but... Okay. We did the really hard intro. We did it. Uh-oh.
Hey, you! Stop! Hello? Sir? Are you all right?
What? Don't poison me. I'm Avatar. I'm a freaking tank. I'm an elephant. No. No, Avatar State, yep, yep. No. No. I couldn't do anything. Okay. New record. Yes. Let's go. Chapter 2.
Quickly. We must begin the extraction. Quickly. We must get the extraction. She's waking up. She's waking up. Stop her. Yeah!
I'm afraid your bending is blocked, Avatar. You won't be able to fight your way out of this.
Why can't I see you talking? Okay.
I gotta get to Air Temple Island.
Yeah.
Can help me figure out what's
this
going
is
on.
Like Zelda, break all the boxes. Break all of the pots.
Hold it, Avatar.
Be quiet, I'm breaking the pots.
I'm afraid I cannot allow you to leave now, Avatar.
It's okay, boy.
I might not be able to bend, but my fist still.
Ah, okay. Use L3 to lock onto an enemy, and then that's right. What happened? Yay, we did it. Stop it, boy. Did it.
The man's gone. Why are the chi blockers still here? That old guy must be calling the shots. But who is he?
How do I get more health? I need way more health. That was it. I did it. Okay. Pot. Thank you. Boom. Boom. Fire hydrant. Okay. I'm breaking everything.
Not another step, Avatar.
Oh, hey. Holy mother of God. I'd like some bending back, please. Can I punch this truck to death? I can. I'm that powerful. Hey, do you like your car? Sorry, I need spirit energy from your car. What are these cars powered by? Yay! What? No, bad. No, 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 die, 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 that hurt a lot. No. Oh, I almost died. Holy crap, that was close. Oh my gosh. How do I, please, health? Health? How do I... No. This button? How do I health? Checkpoint, please? Please don't make me do, like, all this over again. I swear to freaking God. Okay, that doesn't matter. No. Yes. Okay, we're good. Gotta break this crate, hold on. No. Lady! You can't just disappear. You're freaking cheating. What do you mean you could just, like, vanish? No. I don't think so. Give me your health. Yes. You know, Spider-Man actually, like, the skills kind of apply to this game too. So I'm actually enjoying it more than I did the first time. I think. Can't swing though. Gimme. What do we get? Okay. Okay. And we got... What do we get? I don't even know what I got. Okay. I guess my head was too high, didn't show the thing. That's not fair. On. Where are you, sir? No. I need water bending. Oh, can I actually punch through that wall? For real? No way. Seriously? Holy crap! Korra is so freaking strong. Okay. Ooh. But that's from, actually, don't know where that's from. I think that was the Amon symbol. Yay. Wait, there's stuff up there. That's right.
My bending for this long before. I feel like my chi is completely gone. What did that old guy do to me?
Got those things. Okay. Sorry, ma'am. Gotta ruin your truck. Gotta get the spirit energy hiding inside the truck. You know how it be. And there was a chest! We got Katara's necklace. Does she know that it was in that box? I'm sure she's like not happy about that. Hey, I'm gonna, hey, sir. Oh, I want to break the things first! No. I tried healing myself like in Spider-Man, it didn't work. No. Ooh. No. Ooh, you! Like, how is there firebending? Oh my god. No, I died! Ah!
Let's give this another shot.
Let's give this another shot. Please don't make me start the entire thing over. Okay. Alright, so apparently when you get the chests, they stay open.
Chi blocker has never blocked my bending for this long before. I feel like my chi is completely gone. What did that old guy do to me?
Car. Spirit energy is inside the car. Thank you. What? We got an Oppo? Wait. You could get... So did not get Katara's necklace? I don't understand. I don't even know where you are, dude. Give me my pots back. How'd you guys like the Legend of Korra? Yay! I don't know what that is. It sounded like... Every time I'm touching the wall, it sounds like Star Wars or something, like lightsabers. Jeez. Okay. Thank you for that. Definitely needed that. What's going on? I can get up there somehow? Here we go. I need airbending. Well, that's weird. Okay, just go invisible like that.
Which way to Air Temple Island? I should ask someone on that street for help.
Okay. I'm so confused. Is this the secret area? Which area is the secret area? This way. I saw the chest. What? There's Katara's thing. So confused. Okay, I guess there's a different chest in that direction. Okay.
I know who can get me out of this maze. Naga!
Whoa! Holy moly! Okay, then. I'm gonna assume this is not the story. These are just, like, back alleyways? Yes. Firebending. And full health, baby. Oh yeah, 70,000 spirit points. I don't even remember these being here in the first one. Like, a normal mode? Is that what's different? Maybe they were here. Like, why are they here? Oh well. Oh. Chest up there, got it.
Naga! Can you hear me? Naga!
Excuse me, car, you're in my way. And if I was the fire department and there was a fire, I can move you out of the way. And I'm fire myself. Which means I can break through walls and... I have to get the chest. So move your car, please. Thank you. And I got... I don't know what I got. I moved too much. I'll check them later. Yay! Oh. Let's go. Oh my god. That's so funny. Dude, I wasn't ready. You have to wait for me to be ready. I died?
This isn't over yet.
What? 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 Ah. Wait, did I not get all this other stuff? Is this seriously where it checkpointed me? Oh, I still keep the spirit points. Because I was at 70,000, now I'm higher. Yeah, okay, I did get that. Did get that. Gonna keep going back and get more? I can. Are people gonna attack me back here? I guess not. That's nice. That's dope. Don't mind me, I'm just farming. I guess there's those restrictions because you could totally just go back and get all the health. I guess that would be cheating. I mean, I think it'd be a cool strategy to let you do that, but that's fine. You don't have to make the game fun. All right, let's go. I blocked. What? Stop, stop. The spirit? Oh man. Jeez. I should definitely have gotten some health for that. Oh my gosh.
Let's give this another shot.
Seriously? I'm not gonna go back. So that's health right there. I gotta block the second guy the right way. It's not even fair. How am I dead already? I guess that does that.
Time to get serious.
Does the darkness hurt me? Is that what we learned? I wonder if I could get that health back there if I need it. All right, let's get these guys. Actually, this time. I can't. I literally hit it. What? He didn't get off his bike. What even?
I can do this.
I can do this. So apparently not getting a combo makes it more possible for you to block the second bike, but I still haven't done it yet. Alright, let's do it this time. I blocked too early. Jeez.
Let's give this another shot.
All right, I need some kind of different strategy. Wow. I need to like split them up or something. Got it. I'm totally getting carpal tunnel right now. I don't know if it's going to be possible for me to finish this right now. I missed it. Do you mind giving me some health? Man. Be the leaf. Electrified attacks cannot be blocked or countered, but they can be dodged. Careful though, Korra will need some time to recover if you dodge 4 times in a row. So I'd have to do something else. Maybe I can dodge. Also, carpal tunnel is no joke. This game is a lot of square. And holy mother God. I need to be careful not to like hurt myself. I know I sound lame. But in Minecraft, you don't hit square that much. There's the health. But how are you not dead, though? I swear, this is not in the normal one. No, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Yeah. Oh, they just went away? No, bad. Can you not?
There are too many. Naga, where are you, girl? I need your
I think I'm supposed to lose this one. Yeah, I'm supposed to. Jeez. Temple Korra run. Yeah, I did it. R2. Oh, I accidentally hit the PlayStation button. Yeah! X to jump, obviously. Holy crap!
Time to get serious.
Was there no checkpoint? Please. There was a checkpoint. God. Jesus Christ! Yeah! Remember the ancient tradition of having your polar bear dog run rampant through the streets! Happening! Ah! I did it again! No. Oh my God.
This isn't over yet.
I hit it again! Why is it so easy to hit the PlayStation button? I don't even know how I got to the area that I got at. I thought I hit his head, like, on the post. Oh my God. We did it, everyone. Jeez. Oh my gosh. Bonus. Okay. We got the mover poster, water tribe necklace, that's Katara's necklace, airbender head shaver. Have you guys ever seen that? Stuffed. It's not just a stuffed animal, it's Appa. And then rally invitation. Cool. Cool. Oh, man. Guys, this is an absolute blast. This game is really hard, though.
I have always had a powerful connection with the Avatar. And I am honored to help whenever I can.
It's Iroh! Yay! Okay.
Hello, Korra. I may...
Oh, sorry, I skipped over your line. Okay. This is all really cool. But we will check this out next time because I won't remember what I picked out if I don't do that.
Thank
so
you. Come again.
Thank you. Come again. Alright. Well, that being said, can be accessed by pressing gotcha.
I'm home.
Oh, that's cool.
What to wear today? Let's go and get him.
Okay, we get it. All right, that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you very much, and until next time, later days.